everybody. I've got Loopy this morning with me. And Loopy is a 2-year-old lab mix. He's really a great dog. He was an owner surrender because they moved. And Loopy is part of our All Hearts, No Worms program, which means that he did test heartworm positive. And that's because people don't give heartworm medication. I really advise that if you live in Florida because of all the mosquitoes. But our heartworm program here, we work in conjunction with other vets. It's a very little cost to you, and so it's a great, worthwhile program and shouldn't stop anybody from adopting. But anyway, he's fabulous. He will sit, maybe not right now. Loopy, come on, sit. Look what I got. Come on. Well, he usually does sit. But, you know, this is his first time on the camera. Right, Loopy? Yeah. And anyway, he's a well-mannered dog. He does, he walks great on a leash. His kennel is always clean, so we would have to think perhaps he's housebroken. So he would be a great addition to any family. And he gets along well with other dogs too. So come down to Domestic Animal Services. We're open Monday through Saturday, 11 to 6 for adoption. And come adopt. If not Loopy, we have about 29 other dogs here that you'll also like. Little ones, big ones, males, females. All of our dogs are terrific here, so please be sure to visit Domestic Animal Service, come look at Lupe, or become a volunteer too. Thanks.